So when you're docking a big boat with just a foot of clearance on either side, number one most important thing is you better be looking backwards when you're going backwards. Sounds obvious, right? But the biggest mistake I see my clients make is they keep their body facing forwards and then they kind of half crook their head over their shoulder and really can't see where they're going. The rest is easy. Lock the wheel amidships, drive it on the bow thruster, and slide it right in.